Hello folks, Robert from Marine Depot here, and thanks for tuning in. Cooling your tank in the dead of summer can be a real challenge. For any size aquarium, temperature fluctuations can be detrimental to the corals, fish, and other animals inside of the tank. When keeping a nano tank, these temperature fluctuations are all that more problematic because of the small water volume. In small tanks, change happens much quicker compared to larger tanks. The best way to think of this is like boiling water. It takes much longer to boil, say, 3 or 4 gallons of water compared to just a couple of cups of water. In this video, we're going to go over some of the most effective pieces of cooling equipment that are perfectly sized for nano tanks and provide you guys with some creative tips to keep your tank cool through the long hot days of summer. One of the most economical yet very effective options for cooling a nano tank is a simple cooling fan. When using a fan, you want to direct the air movement over the entire surface of your aquarium, which increases the rate of evaporation and in turn cools off your tank. We have a couple of different cooling fans available. The Tunzi AquaWind is a high-powered fan that attaches directly to the side of your tank and is positioned in such a way to maximize airflow over the surface of your water. We also stock the Ice Cap Variable Speed Fan, which has a really cool feature that basically increases the speed of the fan as air temperature rises. Personally, I've used cooling fans on a number of tanks, both large and small, without a hitch. But the downside is that you are going to experience a much higher rate of evaporation, so you'll have to top off your tank more frequently to keep your salinity levels stable. Using an ATO system is highly recommended for this reason. In most situations, you can expect about a 2 to 3 degree temperature drop when using a cooling fan. A chiller is classically the best way to efficiently cool your tank, but many of the chillers available are quite large in size and made for larger aquariums. Hooking up one of these standard size chillers to your nano tank is cumbersome at best, but here at MD we have a couple of awesome alternatives. The Chill Solutions Thermoelectric Aquarium Chiller is the smallest inline water chiller I've seen yet. It measures only 4 inches wide by 5 1/4 inches long and is only 4 inches tall. These little chillers are powerful enough to lower temperatures by 2 to 4 degrees in a 30-gallon aquarium. They accept 1/2-inch tubing with a recommended flow rate between 40 and 250 gallons per hour, so a small power head like the Cobalt MJ pumps will easily provide enough flow. For applications where a hang-on device is more ideal, the CoolWorks Micro Chiller is a perfect solution. This little product combines the CoolWorks ice probe mounted directly on top of an AquaClear hang-on power filter. These little thermoelectric chillers work great and easily hang off the back of your tank, so no additional plumbing is required. They are suitable for tanks up to 10 gallons to achieve a maximum drop in temperature of 6 degrees. It's important to remember that these thermoelectric chillers basically remove heat from the water and dissipate it into the surroundings. So if the area where the tank is located is actually hot, these little chillers will really not be all that effective. In cases where fans and thermoelectric chillers are not able to cool the aquarium sufficiently, your best option is still a traditional refrigerant-based chiller. JBJ offers a great little 1/15th horsepower chiller that works well for aquariums up to 40 gallons. If you're looking to beat the heat this summer, our trained team of aquarium experts are happy to help you out. Please like and share this video to help us spread the good word, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay up to date with all of the latest MarineDepot.com videos. We do appreciate you watching, and until next time, take care and happy reef keeping.